Welcome to episode 49 of Baz Brick VR. 42025 is the massive Lego Technic Cargo Plane, and wow, it is full of features. The set was released in August 2014 and retired in December 2015. The set retailed at $200 Australian, £110, $140 US, or €120. Displaying the massive set is hard. The plane measures 64 centimeters or 25 inches long. It is 61 centimeters or 24 inches wide and stands 22 centimeters or 8 inches high. Just like most Technic sets, it is a 2-in-1 and the alternative is a hovercraft. As for features, where to begin? The set is motorized and the only negative is the battery pack isn't as easy to remove as other Technic sets. You can control the ailerons, elevator, and flaps with the joystick. The propellers both turn. The cargo bay doors can open and close, the nose can lift up allowing front loading of cargo, and the landing gear can retract in a very similar way to the real thing. Two shifters allow the four motorized functions to be turned on or off. I highly recommend the set for anyone who loves aviation, but given the 2 kg weight and its size, it isn't something you play with easily. Thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe, and comment, and as always, stay awesome.
Lego is a trademark of the Lego Group of Companies, which does not sponsor, authorize, or endorse this video.